beat me! Ugh! Ben! Ugh! What sorcery is this?
Ben, you have to calm down.
You calm down! You did this to me!
Look, I didn't realize it would be such a struggle.
Struggle? I may be stuck like this forever! How can I ever fight again with this on?
Ben, like I said, pulling harder just makes you more stuck.
You'll be buying the finger trap, I assume?
Yeah, and I'll pay for the snow globes, too.
Okay, I think I got it now. I bet forearms could beat this thing.
Would you listen to me? Pulling doesn't work. You have to try something different.
Something different?
Ben, you have to try a new tactic when your old tactics don't work. Otherwise, you may be in...
serious trouble. Let me clarify. I think we've got a sticky situation up here. Perhaps that was still vague. What I meant to say is this bank is getting robbed.
Uh-oh. I recognize this handiwork. Queen Bee.
You're not getting in, Queen Bee!
Gentlemen, you're clearly no match for me. Now be a good sport and step aside.
Not with those puns.
Very well. Sweet. Now back to buzzness. So be beautiful. Let's begin. It's that bothersome Tennyson kid again. You're too late, Benjamin, darling. I'd love to chat, but I have work to do.
Ha! As a chump, my name is Wrecking Ball, and I'm gonna wreck your world.
Okay, so you're like Ben, but edgy. Got it? Well, either way, you weren't invited to my little soiree, so buzz off!
Kevin?
Huh?
What are you doing here? Oh, no, 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 no. You don't get to be here. It's my turn to get all the glory.
Glory? What are you talking about?
You're not the only one that can be heroic. According to my agent, I could be pulling in some serious bank being the good guy.
Agent?
Anthony Rochesano at your service. Hey, you want a picture with the big guy? $20. But for you, $10. Gotta say, love the electrical vibe you're putting out. Chunky rock things. A little bit, I don't know, tacky. But we can work on that. Give me a call sometime. Next week's no good. We'll be in touch. Back to my man here. I love this guy. He can sing three pointers from any time zone. Eat hot dogs all the way to the moon. I seen him lift an iceberg single-handed. He can do anything, but he works alone.
Yeah, so go save a cat or something.
How do you eat hot dogs to the moon? Why do you have an agent?
Because you don't have one. Now beat it, twerp. I'm a solo act.
Look, I've dealt with Queen Bee before. I know her weaknesses. Let me help you.
No way. You help out, then we would have to split the gold.
Is that what you think? If you save the day, you get money?
It's my neck on the line. Sounds fair to me.
Scram! Hey, we don't have time for this. Queen Bee could be getting away.
Clearly, this issue is between you two. I gotta make some calls.
Last chance, runt.
Runt? I'm taller than you!